there, boys and girls. It is I, Blame Truth, and I haven't done a video in a while. Oh, man, I apologize. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just have very poor work ethic. I'll sit down to want to do a video, and I want to do the video. In my head, I want to do the video, but it just doesn't come out. I just end up sitting here, and I'm not sure what's wrong. If you guys would leave a comment and let me know, like, if you've experienced this and how you dealt with it, that would be great, because it's a very weird feeling for me. But let's get into the video here. I am using this beast of a gun. This is actually my highest KD weapon, the SMR. I'm gonna put the class on the screen right now. Let's take a little look-see at it and evaluate it in depth here. First, we have the SMR with adjustable stock and select fire. Now, I run it with several different attachments, but this one does work well if you can get used to the iron sight. I'm running it with hardline, toughness, scavenger, awareness, perk to greed, of course, a claymore so I can replenish, you know, the claymores with scavenger and watch my back, and a cap 40 secondary. Since this isn't the most versatile class in close quarters, I tend to run it with hardline or flak jacket, because flak jacket, you're gonna be sitting back and you know, you might get explosives thrown your way. But with hardline, the thing that does is it allows you to not be so adamant about grabbing tags. Now, when I am using like a shotgun or an SMG, I'm all over the tags. When I'm using a rifle, especially a long-range rifle, even with select fire on it, I tend to stay away from tags that are dangerous, or if I kill them really far away, I'm not going to run across the map and get the tag, because I'll probably die. So this enables me to get my score streaks earlier, and that is all she wrote. I'm actually going to take control of this AGR here, but nothing exciting happens because, for whatever reason, I'm a bad AGR pilot driver guy thing. I'm not good with machinery and kids, and this is like a little baby inside of it, you know, just driving it around. It's like some kind of Fisher-Price toy, and he just can't get anything going inside of it, and I feel really sorry for this kid, especially when he gets EMP'd and C4'd and just blows up. Violence against children is always fun. I mean, it's never funny, and I feel bad for him. But anyway, I'm just going to hop out of this AGR and let the little midget or baby or whoever's controlling it control it. And I'm going to run around with my AGR because a Blackbird, or excuse me, a VSAT is up. yeah, but the SMR, man, I don't see it very often. But when I do, I always have a real hard time combating it. It's like really annoying to play against. And check out this quad right here. 1, 2, 3, 4 quad feed, one clip, what's up? We got quad feed metal anyway, and I actually get so many score streaks I can't call them in, unfortunately, but you know, whatever. But yeah, this gun, man, it's really good. It is really, really good. I don't see it very often. I guess the FAL is a more popular choice, and I can see why, because the one thing that makes me like using the FAL more in single fire mode without select fire is the fact that the SMR has kind of weird fire rate cap. It's really weird because sometimes I'll oversample it because I do fire fast a lot, and I don't know, like, if I'm in close quarters, I want to fire as fast as I possibly can, and when I do that, I oversample with the SMR. I don't really do that with the FAL as much. But other than that, man, this weapon is an absolute beast. Its two-shot kill range is ridiculous. There's another class I like to use with a quick draw handle and silencer, and the two-hit kill range is still ludicrous. You can kill people like halfway across carrier in two shots still. And that's the main selling point of this rifle, is that it has extreme range. And what you lack in firepower or hip accuracy or whatever, you make up for in sheer damage. Or I should say fire rate. I think I said firepower. But fire rate you make up for in sheer damage. Like, this thing is just a beast, man. Just a beast. My highest KD weapon, I think it's something crazy like 3.7 or something like that. So, I don't even know, man. This gun just... I use this gun and I just crap all over people. But I'm trying to get it gold right now. I almost got diamond assault rifles. So, pretty soon, you guys will be seeing some pretty diamond guns in my gameplay. But I have, god, man, I have so much gameplay like backed up with this game. I have played Black Ops 2 a lot, man. I guess that should say something about how much I enjoy it. Like, if you haven't gotten Black Ops 2 yet, personally, it's probably gonna be my most played Call of Duty by the end of the year. I have already played this game about as much as I played Modern Warfare 3. I've already played it like twice as much as I played Black Ops 1. Like, man, I've just been playing the hell out of some Black Ops 2. It is, I don't know. I love this Call of Duty. I hope the games keep going in a positive direction, because after Call of Duty 4, the games kind of went downhill up until like Black Ops 1 was released. But anyway, yeah, man, the game's about over here. I'm trying my hardest to call in my stealth chopper, my AGR, but I just cannot do it. But anyway, that's going to be the game. Give the SMR a try. Give it a try with select fire. Give it a try with the stock, quick draw handles, suppressor. Just give it a whirl if you haven't tried it out. Or if you haven't tried it out in a while, you know, think of that really good Beethoven song that plays in Plaza and try it out. Say to yourself, I'm going to try it out. Okay. Do stuff like that and try it out. And final score was 41-2, I do believe. Got a lot of kills with my stealth chopper. Surprisingly, I think you usually get shot down. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like rating. Subscribe, you know, comments, send me nude pictures, all that good stuff. And I'll see you later. Peace out.